Introduction. Hi, I'm Janet with Stanley Senior Technologies. Today we're going to be training on two Microtech fall monitors, the Sentinel model 81850 and the Sentinel with voice model 81860. We will be connecting them to a nurse call system and also installing them on a bed and a wheelchair. The system has several components, including the Microtech Sentinel or the Microtech Sentinel with voice, a rubber cushion protector, an adjustable cord and clip, and key fob reset. Other options include a bracket for attaching the unit to a bed, a DC power adapter, a nurse call interface cord, a Y splitter for use with the bed call button and the Microtech unit, and 45-day, 180-day, and 1-year bed and chair pads. This system will allow you to monitor residents in 3 different ways. 1, using the cord with a clip only, 2, using pressure pads only, or 3, using both for increased awareness of a resident's movement. The cord and clip are attached to the front of the monitor with a magnet. If using pressure pads only, a key fob is provided for alarm reset. There is also a visual and audible indicator for low battery alert. On the left side of the monitor, there is an input jack for powering the Sentinel from a DC adapter. On the bottom of the monitors are 2 jacks. One is for the bed or wheelchair pad and uses a telephone type connector. The other one is for the nurse call system and uses a 1/4-inch phone plug. Turn the unit over. Using your fingernail, pull back on the battery cover and remove it. Inside, you will find more controls. On the Microtech Sentinel, there are 2 switches. The alarm selector switch is labeled A and R. The A setting is for tone alarm only. The R setting is for remote alarm at the nurse's station if a nurse call connection is sensed by the unit. Otherwise, the alarm will default to the tone alarm. The second switch controls the high or low volume of the unit. You can use either setting depending on your preference or facility protocol. On the Microtech Sentinel with voice, there are additional features. The alarm selector switch has 3 functions. The left VA position is for voice plus alarm. When an alarm is triggered, the resident will hear the voice recorded message followed by the alarm tone. There will also be an alarm at the nurse's station if the unit senses a nurse call connection. The A setting is for the alarm to sound locally without the voice and at the nurse's station if a nurse call cord is detected. In the R or remote setting, the alarm will sound at the nurse's station if the Sentinel is connected to the nurse call system, but will not sound locally. If a nurse call cord is not plugged into the monitor, the unit reverts back to the local alarm. In the back of the Sentinel with voice are the recording controls. The button on the left activates the unit to record. To the right of this is the microphone and the red LED recording indicator light. Once you press the button, you have 15 seconds to record a message. You can play back the message by simply pulling the cord and clip from the front of the unit.